I'm going to tell you how to set up and pen tilt SpotCam Eva 2. So let's get started. The steps to set up SpotCam Eva 2 will be the same with iOS, Android devices, or website. Below, we will demonstrate with an iPhone.
First, please open SpotCam app. Tap Add SpotCam and let's get started. Choose the SpotCam model you are using. Make sure your camera is plugged in and blinking yellow. Then tap Next.
Now, please tap the button. We are going to connect the camera to SpotCam Wi-Fi.
You will be directed to the SpotCam setting page. Go to setting page of your device and tap Wi-Fi.
You will enter Wi-Fi setting page directly when using an Android device. Please connect to the Wi-Fi named SpotCam Eva 2. Don't connect to the Wi-Fi in your house. Then click the notification above to go back to SpotCam app, or click back button with an Android device.
You will be directed to the next page automatically after back to the app. Find the Wi-Fi in your house and key in the password.
Then click Next when the LED starts to blink blue.
Wait until the app shows the image of camera and tap Next. This process usually takes some time. Please be patient.
If the camera isn't set up successfully, please refer to the LED patterns and solutions later in this video.
Now, you've finished the setup when the app shows the image of camera.
Enter Eva 2 live page and click the icon in the lower right to open pen tilt control panel. Enter pen tilt control panel and click the icon in the lower right to read instructions. First, you can swipe on the image to pan and tilt the camera. You can also click arrows below to pan and tilt the camera. Home position is the last position that camera stays still for over 2 minutes. Click the house icon to go back to home position. You can set up 4 more preset points. Please adjust the camera to the position. Then long press the preset 1 to 4 below to name and save the preset point. When the words become blue, it means the preset point is set up. After preset point was saved, long press the preset 1 to 4 again to rename or delete it. Click Settings to open setting page. You can set up moving speed and enable human tracking function here. When the human tracking function is enabled, choose which camera position you prefer after it finishes tracking. After human tracking function is enabled, SpotCam Eva 2 will pan and tilt automatically to follow the human detected.
The above are instructions of SpotCam Eva 2, and if there's any question, please contact SpotCam Supporting. Then I'll see you next time. Bye!